If they do this to a cop, what won't they do to you?
Imperial Nines come to collect today, and Mr. Wong's boat, it came this morning, but the Golden Cane are trying to take control of this place. Ah!
Tequila.
It's Jerry. I heard you were heading to Tai O. Keep your eyes open for Golden Cane drug labs and take them out if you find any.
Tequila.
Harry here. Heads up. Golden Kane's got a gunboat coming to Tai O to pick up a shipment. Don't get caught in the crosshairs.
Thank you. gang like yours get this kind of firepower?
Ask Dragonclaw, who's half-assed after we take control.
Golden King hasn't got the guts to take out Dragonclaw.
Yeah? Hide and watch. Big guns. We got lots more.
Okie dokie. Song gui gui sai, sat gui.
On fire. What the hell are you doing?
My job.
I want you out of there now. I'm sending a chopper. Stay put.
I've got orders to bring you back.
I know, but we have other orders too. Like to protect and serve.
Tequila!
5 minutes. That's all I'm asking. It's not over down there.
I guess I can give you five.
X-ray Delta 1 to control. I have Inspector Tequila aboard.
Down there.
is X-Ray Delta 1. Moving to attack position. Shoot the incoming missile! Gotta destroy the incoming missile! Ha-ha! They don't know what they're up against! Turning to Vector 270.
Losing my temper.
Hang in there. We gotta try and stop the Golden Cane from moving weapons and drugs through the flotilla. It's time to sink some bones. Check that chopper for some hull mines.
Thank you.
Killer.
It's me again, buddy. Meet me on Wong's yacht out near the shipping hangar. I'll send a water taxi for you.
Tequila, we need paramedics and uniforms out at the flotilla now.
Did someone promote you to captain? I said I wanted you back at HQ.
Make the call. Fire me later. I've got a boat to board and search.
What boat? What are you doing?
Got the lead on Jimmy Wong, and I want to know if he is behind this war.
I told you to stay the hell away from this investigation. If you don't start listening to me, Tequila...
Try me later!
Thank you.
Mr. Wong wants to talk to you.
Then let's go see him. You are big enough to have a street address.
The name is Da Pong. Sit.
We got bad history. I know.
Then why are you trying to kill me?
If I wanted you dead, you already would be. Today, I need your help. Here's a look I haven't seen on your face a lot. Confusion. Let me clear it up for you. The Golden Cane put out the hit on your cop, not Dragon Claw. They made it look like me by leaving my I-9 crew's signature.
Ah, I guess all is forgiven.
Don't be a smartass. I ain't looking for a hug from no cop. Are you gonna listen or mouth off?
I'll smoke. You talk.
Young Gee's Golden Cane partnered up with a Russian crew out of Chicago. Damon Zakharov and his boys. They want Hong Kong. My territory.
Take them out. You got the muscle.
Yes, I got the guns and muscle. But the Zakharovs have them.
Please, Father, do what they ask. You have all the money you need. Tico and I just want to live the lives we should have had.
There, Mr. Wong. Proof of life. Your daughter and granddaughter.
Turn it
Let
off.
Let me now describe what will happen if...
So Billy Danger, Tico.
After you. Zakharov took him from the house in Chicago 2 weeks ago.
How come you haven't sent anyone to chop him into pieces and bring Billy and Tico home?
If I send a crew out of Hong Kong, red flags go up all over. The FBI would be waiting at the airport. And Zakharov made it real clear that if I move against Golden Cane, Billy and Tico die. So I've got to send someone good. Someone clean, someone the cops won't watch. And someone who cares enough about the outcome to die getting it done. It's gotta be you.
You are the one who took him away from me. I never even held Tico in my arms. And I haven't heard from Billy since. 18 years. Not a phone call, not a postcard.
I told her not to. She was afraid of me then. By the time we made up, she was afraid you wouldn't forgive her.
Know how many times I thought of killing you?
Probably lots.
And you've got the guts to ask me to bring them back for you? How do you live with yourself?
I'm used to me. Don't. I'll take that as a yes. I can't be caught mixed up in this. Don't let them take the hangar.
Guess we're partners again.
Didn't know you were deep cover in Dragon Call.
There's lots you don't know. Right now, we've got to blow this place to hell. Did you find the C4?
I don't think Wong will like that.
Either we turn it into matchsticks, or Golden Cane takes off with 1,000 kilos of heroin. I got the spots marked inside where you need to place the charges.
Oh, good to know you are still on our side.
Once a partner, always a partner, right? Get it done, and a police boat will pick you up at the dock.
I told you to stay out of it.
And I told you I need a backup. I just learned Jerry's been undercover with Dragonclaw. That means you have to know about Billy and Tickle, and didn't bother to tell me.
I was doing you a favor. I knew if you got involved, things might just...
What? End like this? Keep it. I'll be further out of bounds before this is finished.
At the Mega working out some deal, and the I-9s are about to crash the party. Seems they're pissed off about having our dead cop pinned on them. They're looking for payback.
I need Young alive. Wong can use him with the Russians to get Billy and Tico back. Meet me at the Mega.
Afraid to be seen with a cop?
No. Of my father seeing us together. He warned us once.
Are you sorry you fell in love with me?
Never, but I'm frightened. It's not just the two of us anymore.
What are you saying?
We're going to have a child.
We are? That's great.
No. It's terrible. If my father finds out, he'll kill us all.
Even Jimmy Wong wouldn't kill his own grandchild.
You don't know him the way I do.
Then come away with me.
He'll find us.
No, he won't. We'll go far away. America, Europe, the back end of the world. I don't care.
When?
Tonight. Meet me at the airport. I'll take care of everything.
Yes.